Hi, I'm Joe Yang. Thanks for tuning in. A while back, when I saw the trailer for Resident Evil Extinction, I figured I'd go see it since I made it through the first two Resident Evil movies. But as it turns out, I blanked on the release date, missed it in theaters, and now have to catch it on DVD. Well, the other night, while experiencing a momentary lack of intellectual clarity, I popped it into my DVD player, the disc that is, and let me tell you that there's nothing really special about the special features. Any including commentary can't be more interesting than the one you and your friends can think up, and the plot line, if you could even call it that, merely involves Mila Jovovich wielding a bunch of dangerous objects while a group of grumpy-looking people wander the desert in search of gas and cigarettes. And while that's going on, there's another group of really grumpy-looking people deep underground taking themselves way too seriously. Here's a more detailed look at what I mean.
Claire.
Carlos.
London facility.
Pork and beans, man.
Laborious.
Then that's all you pretty much need to know about Resident Evil Extinction. I'm Joe Yang, and I just saved you a few dollars.